Dean and her boss to get you down? You're not worth it. They've got no class.
Thanks, Mike. It's hard. Because everybody, it feels like everybody is against me.
Not everyone's against you. Stupid is how stupid does.
Horoscope. I like that movie. Box of Chocolates. LOL.
Smile with a grin. But seriously, you gotta stand up to them. Don't take what they're shoveling. Take charge.
I did that because that's what I think made things way worse. I told Coach Shirley, who told Mrs. Tyler, the girls' dean. Big mistake. Big, big mistake. Now Dean and her posse are really coming after me.
That took a heck of a lot of courage.
Miss Tyler calls me to her office, and I tell her what Dina did to me. Dean and her parents get a call from the office, and Dina actually admits she's been harassing me for the past 2 years. Miss Tyler told me she admitted she's been bullying me.
So what's going to happen to Dina? Is she getting suspended?
Nothing is happening to Dina. No suspension, no punishment, no apology, not even a slap on the wrist. Nothing! Miss Tyler only told Dina to stay away from me and stop harassing me. I still have to see Dina and her evil minions at practice, class, tournament. What's worse, I feel like everyone is blaming me for causing trouble with Dina, the star player. I'm the victim, not her.
Sorry, Izzy. Yeah, I heard the reverse. Sucks. The dean should have made Dina responsible for any retaliation from her friends.
Duh! Dina has a lot of friends. Grumps are so clueless. Wait, BRB. Parents! Sorry.
Smiley with tongue sticking out. Just tamed up.
So, says the most popular guy in school.
True. Hey, I got this assignment for AP Psych. Maybe you can be my project. I can teach you to be intimidating. Don't smile. Stare without blinking. Don't respond when spoken to. It would also help to be 6'4" and 190 pounds wet, even though I'm only 100 pounds dry.
Oh, well. Maybe we should just go into Dina's bedroom and tattoo a big capital B on her forehead with Sharpie. Kind of like in
the Scarlet Letter, Hawthorne. Please don't remind me of AP. To borrow my popularity? Sure. Okay. Huh?
I'm gonna see something.
Okay, looking at it.
Meltheads, and see you in a bit.
Be too cool to bully. Anti-bullying rally. Show your support. Wear your shades to show you're too cool to bully. Will you attend? Comment? Yes? No? Maybe? Remove?
Brilliant. Izzy, this is genius. I want in.
Great, that's awesome. Cause if you could...
Done. I reposted under my name to everyone on my friends list and told them to spread the word.
Be too cool to bully, anti-bullying rally. Show your support. Wear your shades to